Great work, guys. When I was a kid, the Kennedys were kings in my house, not so much politically because of their great talent, for motivating and for inspiring through their words. I spent the better part of my life, my adult life, waiting to feel what my parents felt about that sort of speaking, and frankly being pretty disappointed to only find myself occasionally moved from time to time by the speakers we're privileged to hear these days. And then suddenly I find myself living in a time when, thanks to our new president, thanks to our new head of school, speeches become instant classics. When listening is a treat, when hearing draws me in and draws me along. And this time, public speaking, not just speaking in front of people, but speaking to people, is again on people's minds. It's a great time to be a fan of rhetoric, persuasion, and inspiration, and this has been a great night to hear all of that and more from our own. On behalf of the judges, I'd like to thank the contestants and the audience. Have a great night. And remember to vote. Thank you very much.